guys, welcome back to my channel. How are you? Because I am good. So today's video, as you see the title below, we have a special guest with us. It's Ryan Rowe. Let's welcome her in. Yay!
Hey guys, how are y'all?
Okay, so let's explain the video. Okay. So today we're going to do the 30-minute TikTok challenge. So what we have to do is we have 30 minutes to do as many TikToks as we can. But we have some requirements. You have to do one dance one, one comedy, and one with another person. And you can only do two dances that you already know. So if you know two dances, you can do that. You can do those two, but you can't do any more that you know. You have to learn the rest. So I think we're ready. Are you ready?
I think I'm ready. All
right.
Ready for my beat.
Let's get into it.
Let's go.
To see who's gonna go first, we're gonna do rock, paper, scissors, okay? Two out of three. Alright, so first I'm going to explain my strategy for this competition. My strategy is to do as much as possible, like not really worry about perfection, because I know that Ryan's kind of a perfectionist. Like she always wants things like details in order. So I feel like that's what I have the upper leg. So that's what I'm gonna use for my like strategy, I guess. And also I feel like whatever comes up on my For You page and it's like a dance, whatever, I'm gonna learn it and I'm gonna do it. So I guess this is like my strategy. So Ryan, she's gonna be timing 30 minutes. So here she go. The app is not open yet. So I have to open the app and that.
So do I let you open the app first?
No, you can just start.
All right, you guys, 30 minutes. It's about to start right now.
Oh my Jesus Christ. Okay. We're gonna go on the little TikTok app, Jesus. I'm scared. Okay, so I'm gonna start with the two that I already know. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna start with the two I already know. So I know this one. Okay, I'm gonna start. I'm literally already sweating and we just started, bro. Okay, here we go. Oh, he forgot. Okay, wait. I just got one. Let's just put love this dance. Hashtag For You page. We're not gonna make them super long because we want to go ahead into the next one. For You page, hashtag dance. Okay, and then post. Dun, 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 dun. Post that one. All right, next one. Okay, I'm gonna do the. Okay? Here we go. Okay, so I did the two I already know. So then I'm going to go look up the Kardashian thing. Little sound thing, so let's see. Okay, I think this one. Let's do this one. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna put the caption spamming, ha 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 post. Okay. But I don't have to do a comedy one. So I think I'm gonna do a reaction for the comedy one, like react to a funny one. So let's think of comedy. I'm sweating. How much time do I have left?
24 minutes. Or
25
minutes.
Okay. I'm tired though. Come on, Wi-Fi. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna react to this boy, this man cutting off his eyebrow. So I'm gonna react to that. In post. All right, so then, now I'm gonna, we have to do one with another person. So let me call Aaron.
Type in like sister dances or something. I don't know. Or sister kick. I don't know.
Who's the meanest?
Okay. Yeah. Let's go do the one. So we'll do the one where you like put your fingers down. Okay.
That's the who's the meanest. You point.
Most likely to get into a fight. Most emotional. Most likely to do weird things in public. Most likely to get pregnant after a one night stand. Mm-hmm. Who catches feelings quickest? Most likely to break someone's heart. Who's the funniest?
Okay. So now I've met all the requirements. How much time do I have left? I'm sweating so badly.
Who's the meanest?
17 minutes.
Okay, so I have 17 minutes. So now I've met all the requirements, and so I'm just gonna like start spamming with different ones. You had to skip that one. Incorrect. I'm gonna choose a different one. That ain't gonna work. Okay, this one's easy. I think. I remember somebody dancing to it. Okay, I'm gonna do this one for you. It's a green screen and you have like a quote and then like you just like stand behind it. Let me see. I'm gonna go to Nia's page, Nia's whatever her name is, because I know that. Let me go to hers. Then I'm still tired. Okay. Only have 5 minutes left. Okay, I'm gonna do this sound, I'm gonna do another quote. So let me go find another quote. Thank you. Okay, host.
What's really getting me right now is
I'm gonna do this dance because it's really popular. And why not? I know he has one that. Let me see. Hey, this one. How much time is left? Post. How much time do I have left? 28
seconds.
I use my time. 28 seconds. So let's just count while we wait for the buzzer to come off. That felt like 10 years. I'm tired. I'm out of breath. I'm sweating. Okay. So, actually, I shouldn't count them because I don't want you to know how many I need. Okay.
This is the time, you guys. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Woo! Okay. I'm very proud of the number that I did. It was very stressful. I was very tired. But, all right, Ryan, it's your turn. Okay, y'all, it is my turn. I'm very nervous. My strategy is going to be, I am a perfectionist. I am. So my strategy is gonna try to not be that way. I do feel like I'm at a little bit of a disadvantage though, because she knew how to do all that green screen stuff, huh? Like to find the quotes or whatever, those are easy, but I don't know how to do that. So I'm just gonna try my best and try not to be a perfectionist. I may have to do some editing though, because period. I still want my views, you know what I mean? So we gonna see what happens though, because I don't know which ones I'm gonna do. But what are the requirements again? It's one dance one, one comedy, and one with another person. One, okay. All right. I'm using my iPad, y'all. Don't judge me, all right?
Wait, let me get on the app, then I'll let you get on the app.
Okay. No, I wasn't on the app at all.
Okay.
My stuff's kind of cracked up and scratched up, so. All right, 30 seconds, ready, set, go.
Okay, get on the app.
I mean, 30 minutes.
So first, we get to do two that we know. So I'm gonna do something that I did a few days ago. Let's see if I remember it. All right, you're gonna do something different for, what's called FX. All right, so we have one down. I'm gonna go ahead and post it. I'm telling y'all, I read this, I made no sense. Woo! So I put my sister and I are competing to see who makes the most videos, okay? And I'm gonna put that this is video one. Oh God, I think I'm taking too long already. Woo! I'm dramatic, but it is what it is, period. Minute. Video, this is video number one. So I'm gonna put one and I'm gonna post that. All right, that's one down. Okay. Maybe this one. Then I got two of it. And I'm just gonna freestyle. If your girl don't get it, she freestyling, that's on period. I know I say that a lot, but it is what it is. All right. We're not doing that one because they're doing too much. Because they won't let me do the sign. That's stupid. Okay. So we're gonna do, yeah, I'm already laughing. Okay. We're gonna do, this one. No, I'm not gonna do that. Oh, I'm gonna do this one. Keep it drama free. Let me look at it. Do I need a triple? Boom. Do I need to do a triple? Or do you think one is better? Let's just go ahead and do that because that's what it is. All right. That's two videos you got. Okay. Now the other one is with another person. Aaron! I need you! All right. What do I have that I can do with somebody else?
What's wrong, girl?
What's something I can do with? I need something that I can do with another person. Okay.
Who's the meanest?
Okay, we're gonna do that one. 3 seconds.
Who's the meanest? Most likely to get into a fight. Most emotional. Most likely to do weird things in public. Most likely to get pregnant after a one-night stand. Who catches feelings quickest?
All right, we're just gonna post it. Girl, my time. Sorry. All right, we're at video 3. I'm a hashtag sisters because you know this is what we do up in these streets. Period. Okay. Comedy.
I got time for this.
Okay, so we're gonna do that, and I'm gonna put something about the Hurricane Laura happening, something real quick. Like, do you think I have time for this? All right, we're gonna make it work. We're gonna make it work. Okay, so we're gonna do. Do you think I have time for this?
Do you think I have time for this?
Yes, you have time for this.
No, I don't.
And you know, quick question: why do y'all think they come up with these kind of names, huh? How do they do that? Is it alphabetical order? And I'm gonna put a annoyed face on there. And of course, you know, I gotta do something. So I think I want my videos to be good, period. Even if I lose sometimes, you know what I mean? We gotta still have some lit stuff. You know what I mean?
All right, so this is gonna be Put a Finger Down, Black Girl Edition.
Period.
All right, so.
All right, I think this is video number 5. All right, so we got comedy already. We're gonna put video number 5. All right. Oh, geez, I need to hurry up. All right. Okay, we're gonna do that one. And we're just gonna see what happens. I don't remember the sound all the way, but we're just gonna make a TikTok. All right, we're just gonna keep it because I just did that. I think that was number 6. I low-key lost count. So let's figure out what else we got here. Let's see what else we got. All right, I think I need a purse for this. Number 7. All right. Woo, I'm tired, y'all. I got props. At least I got props, guys. At least I got props. Y'all got to give me some help with props. Okay? So what's another one I can do? Throw my purse again. All right. What else can I do? I think number 7. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Now I need to just look for random ones. Can I run that one? I think I should do a popular one. So we're just gonna do this random song that I found on the For You page. All right, and I'm just gonna freestyle. All right. We just did that one. I'm low-key tired. Woo! I think this is video number 7. Or is it 8?
We're gonna put, woo! We're gonna save the dress first, so I gotta look at which one it is. All right. Oh God. You don't have to love me. All right, so this is number 8. Kaci, how much time I got?
10 minutes.
Woo! Woo! What's another one I can do, guys? A duet, maybe? I got 10 minutes. Ooh, I'm tired. I look, you want to do that one. Let's see. Too much words. Too many words, y'all. Too many words on that. Oh, Jesus. What can I do? Jesus, y'all, I'm hot. This says, let's start a Black Lives Matter chain. So I'm just gonna go ahead and do this. Cause why not? Black Lives Matter, period. If you don't know that, you need help. Okay, so we're gonna do this. And I'm gonna duet with her. This is a duet, somebody, the Black Lives Matter. So I'm just gonna do that cause it should be easy. All right, so we did that one. This is number 10. I feel like I need to do another dance one. My lights maybe, and see if I see something familiar, or should I look through For You page? Let's look at For You page a little bit and see if I see something quick. Lord, please. No. I'm gonna freestyle. Okay? We're just gonna do a freestyle on the wet song. On the WAP song, okay? Kaci, how much time?
5 minutes and 10 seconds.
Oh, 5 minutes, I'm scared, okay. A few days ago that I liked, that was easy, but I did not know the name of it. Power duet, maybe? Should I do some of these? Okay, we're just gonna freestyle because I'm gonna try to just do it with him. I'm talking to y'all but not looking. We're gonna go this way. Aaron, how can't say how much time I got? I'm talking.
2 minutes.
Woo, 1 minute, and I'm gonna put freestyle at the end. Get out my phone. I know I don't got a lot of space. All right, so we're gonna put the last one. I think this is number 12. I think. I don't even know. Kaci, how much time I got?
5, 4, 3, 2.
Post it.
It's Woo! Over.
It's over. We both tied, but we did it, and we have to see how many each person did. Ooh, I'm looking scared.
You guys, so now we're gonna tally up how many tickets we did.
Okay, we're going to tie. Sweat is tie, y'all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. How many
did
you get? I feel like she beat me.
So Ryan did 12. I did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Yeah! Okay. So you want my 2? I made 12, you guys. I would like to thank everybody who has brought me through all this, guys. Like, this was a lot for me. And, you know, I just thank God that he was able to order my steps in order to get these dance moves. You know what I mean? And I'm sorry for her. She will improve one day. She was only 2 videos behind. She's still awesome dancer. However, on today, I won. And that's
this
period.
Is just like what they call it?
Girl, I have no idea.
From last week's video because she lost that.
Yeah, so I lost. Like so I defended myself. Also, I'm trying to get to 1K followers on TikTok. Yes, I'm that old adult.
I'll put it down below our TikTok. I'll probably pop it up.
Yes. I'm gonna show y'all just so y'all can have extra. Oh no. But yeah, I am that 24-year-old that has a TikTok. So judge me if you want, but guess what?
All right. Thank you guys for watching this video. I'll see you guys next week. If you made it this far, you are MVP. All right, guys, if you made it this far, you are MVP, MVW, Most Valuable Watcher. I post every Wednesday at 5 o'clock. What time every Wednesday at?
5 o'clock.
All right, see you guys next week.
And y'all better subscribe to my sister's channel. If you're not subscribing, you're looking. What is you doing? Subscribe to my sister's channel.
All right, bye, guys.
Period.
Bye.